get stronger, you get fit and gain self-confidence.
You get active and you spend time with your friends and you get new ones.
I like that it kind of brings people closer in friendship and you have to work as a team, so that helps as well. Respect, enjoyment, discipline, and sportsmanship. Well, it can help you make friends, it can help you build confidence. It helps
keeps
them
keep
you active.
Go power.
Yeah, you should really play because it's fun.
I think rugby, compared to other sports, is really family orientated. It's a great community spirit.
We get together not only on a Sunday morning but always Thursday evenings.
It's social for the mums and the dads, obviously.
It's another way to get the children outside doing something rather than just sat
having
inside games and things like that. It has become our little extra family, hasn't it?
You make friends.
I love that we've got to meet loads of people in Beeston, and it's a good mixture of all different ages and shapes and sizes of people, and it's a really sociable way of keeping fit.